my compost. In fact, he's only one of quite a few. He and his buddies eat up some of our garbage. Then we can use it to grow something new. So if you meet an earthworm today, be happy and don't be afraid, 'cause earthworms are an important part of our world. So make friends with an earthworm today. There is a spider living in my basement, a beautiful web she has spun. Sometimes I watch her catch a fly in it. Later she'll eat the prize that she has won. So if you meet a spider today, be happy and don't be afraid. Spiders are an important part of our world, so make friends with a spider today. There is a bee that visits my mom's flowers, pollinates them and helps them to thrive. That's not all, he also makes something sweet. Honey that he'll share from his hive. So if you meet a honeybee today, be happy and don't be afraid.
Don't be afraid.
'Cause honeybees are an important part of our world. So make friends with a honeybee. Someone who's scared of these critters, maybe you can help them understand. They help to make our world a better place. They all help to enrich the land. So if you meet an earthworm today, be happy and don't. Make friends with a honeybee today.